Here, a spacecraft moves around Earth in a circular orbit with constant radius, and we have to find the work done by the gravitational.